Let's say we ended up, like a lot of jiu-jitsu guys will start here, let's say. If I could snap him down to there, boom. There's a double wrist lock.
Okay.
Right there. I set it up by snapping him down real fast. And boom. Anytime the guy posts his hands.
Or if he takes a shot on you, double or something, and you're falling, his hands are in, arms are in a perfect position for the double wrist lock.